Professor, I think you should arrange a meeting.
Right. Please show the audience our power supply.
So this is, actually an ordinary MP3 player.
Yeah, that's why it's probably not so dangerous. We're dealing with two or three walls, so you can relax now. All right, we're building an electric circuit through this human chain, into this amplifier, and back to this cable to the MP3 player.
MP3 player.
That's what I mean.
MP3 player, okay, so we're not in
here. MP3 player.
Professor, I've got it. Right, here we go. So, by the way, ladies and gentlemen, we call this cable, thank you, the line of death. Yeah, the life.
The longer you get talking, the longer people have to suffer. So, just build the human chain now, Mr. Marcus.
Okay, so what's your name?
Klaus.
Klaus, okay, Klaus, could you please hold this high voltage pole with your right hand? Okay, Klaus, could you hold hands here? Right, you hold hands here. Stop! Sorry. Not at this position, because if you put your hands together too close, too early here, Klaus will get very, very bright, and then very, very dark afterwards. So, could you hold hands here, please? Right, and now I would like to ask you to
wait a minute, to
connect yourself to this pole.
Now.
Okay, so the apparatus is obviously correct now.
Yeah. So now let's finish the experiment.
Right, so we need to close our electric circuit. Can I ask you to lift your hands and put them together here in the middle? Okay, open it again and close it again. Thank you. Stay like this. Put your hands here. Come on, open it up. Yeah, thank you. Open here, please. And again, close. Okay. Come here,
Mr. Marcus.
That was me building a bridge. Ridiculous.